For God's sake, this man cannot remain in power.